I can search low and high just for the perfect guy, but in the end it doesn't matter who I choose, 'cause I've got daddy issues. I've got daddy issues. Dad cheated on mom, now mom hates dad, so I just keep thinking every man is bad. Never trust a guy, mom would always say, the good ones were old, married or gay. When I was young I had no father who coddled. My only comfort comes now from a whiskey bottle. Explains those wild, crazy, stupid teenage years, so full of booze, sex, drugs and tears. There's just no other excuse. I got daddy issues.
Daddy issues.
My self-image has been way past the border. I think this is called body dysmorphic disorder. And the truth is, I can nab a great guy, but I'm drawn to the ones who just, ow, toss me aside. I attract douchebags, but that's what you get for posing half naked on the internet. And if I don't think I deserve a winner, I'll end up with a jerk. But I'd much rather boo. Still I'm feeling at a loss. How will I know when Mr. Right comes across? Maybe it's better if I swear off man, spend some time on myself, or just go lesbian. But let's be honest, gay's not for me. I kinda hate chicks, but sure love the D. I'm not gonna go jump off the deep end. Get it? 'Cause it's a vibrator.